Welcome to Scarlett and Natalia Toys Review. Today we're looking at Shopkins, the updated Ultimate Collector's Guide. Alright, we have aisle 1, fruits and vegetables, aisle 2, bakery, aisle 3, pantry and international foods, aisle 4, dairy and frozen food, aisle 5, party food, aisle 6, cleaning and laundry, aisle 7, baby, homewares and stationery. Let's have a look and we'll come back to this section. So this is aisle 1. This is the fruits and veg, which stands for vegetables. Fruit and vegetables. The produce aisle is the perfect place to play. The fruit and veggie Shopkins who hung out here know how to have a good time. They're bursting with personality. And there isn't a bad apple in the bunch. Here we are, look at them. These are the fruit and vegetables. Uh-oh. That looks like a donut, though. I think she just wanted to join the party. Alright, we have Apple Blossom. Her favorite color is Granny Smith. Green. Her personality is sweet, tart, and a bit saucy. And her signature dance move is the worm. Favorite vacation destination, Mount Fuji. Favorite weather, a crisp fall day. First memory, sprouting from just a wee little seed. And her quote is, check me out. Apple Blossom. And here we have limited edition Papa Tomato. And here we have Juicy Orange. Strawberry Kiss. Posh Pear. Pineapple Crush, Lenny Lime, Chloe Flower, Sweet Pea, Peachy, Cheeky Cherries, April Apricot. Alright, that's all we're going to do for the book for now. We're just going to keep this a short video. We'll do the other sections and bakery and all the other sections in another video. Be sure to check out our other video. Have a great day, everybody. Please subscribe to our channel, give us a thumbs up, and we will see you in the next video. This was a Shopkins updated Ultimate Collector's Guide.